Hello everyone, I'm looking at my list of things to do. It's a lot. I like this one. Seems kind of neat. And the wisdom teeth are gone, apparently. I didn't even know it. Now they're gone. Where did the lady go? Oh, the lady.
Here,
hey, can I have my teeth?
Oh, they're gone.
The tooth fairy. For
the tooth fairy.
So I don't get a tooth fairy money?
Tooth fairy is not coming.
But
I'm leaving the teeth here. I'm hoping the tooth fairy comes and gives the money to Dr. Sherwood.
But the tooth is just thrown away.
We have a biohazard box that they go in, even bloody or.
Were they really big?
They were pretty big.
Oh man! I just wanted a thing.
You made a necklace for your mom.
I could have sold them on eBay.
I really don't think so.
I could have donated to homeless people that don't have teeth.
Sweet as he.
I could grind them up and make an hourglass out of the shavings.
Anything. Could have done anything. And we deprived you of that. Shame on us.
Dang. That's okay. You did a great job.
Thank you. You did a great job.
Hey guys, I'm here.
Do what?
In the darkness. Not the darkness, the doctor's office. And I just got wisdom teeth out.
He got mad
because
I turned the camera off, so I gave
it to him. And I'm a better vlogger than my mom, so that's my mom. She's filling out papers. And I'm going to go sleep or do something. I don't really want to know what I'm doing right now.
Right now you got to have your goals changed.
Okay. See you later. She just gave me some more God to absorb all of the fluid coming out of my mouth. And I see cool stuff out my window. There's a church behind that tree. There's a church. I don't know if you can see it. That was comforting. Jesus was here. During my surgery. Yay.
You guys have any questions or anything?
No. This is my nurse lady.
Oh my gosh.
She's awesome.
If I ever look, if I find myself, I'm going to hurt you. I'm going to confine you.
Will you give me verbal consent to put this on YouTube?
No, I don't think you need that. So I don't guess it matters.
Okay.
I should have just cheesed him.
You're 5 seconds of fame.
That's right. Everybody calling it up. I know you get enough of dance, but I have a dance question. But it's an easy one. Lauren is not taking it this year. This is, you know Lauren. Lauren Allen. But next year, she wants to start back up. Will we get stuff automatically?
No.
We'll still get something automatically. Okay.
I'm pretty sure.
Fresh dry. I need some.
Because a lot of times don't pay attention to when I just wait for that, you know.
Yeah, you're still on the list.
Okay. Very good. Because it was just this year.
I love this medicine.
She started off, didn't she? Did she?
She did.
Okay.
Just for a few weeks.
Okay.
But yeah.
Can I have some more medicine like this?
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, because I have to get you on an elevator and.
Can we get you some mashed potatoes from Bojangles?
That'd be good.
Please?
That'd be good. I think you're probably just about ready, though. I'm going to see how you do when you stand up. You want to put your jacket on first?
Yeah, sure.
Turn the camera off.
Sure.
On my way home from... surgery. I'm going over the list. I'm at the stitches part. Do I have stitches? Yes, I do. Call the office if you experience excessive discomfort that you cannot control by pain pills. You have excessive bleeding, increasing swelling, fun stuff. We're gonna go to Bojangles now and get some mashed potatoes and mac and cheese. I'm feeling almost normal. I'm getting there. I'm really close. Still dizzy a little, but excited. I don't have four fingers. He must have got the other medication. I don't know. But everything went well, far as I know. It was a really easy, simple process. My mouth's not all the way numb. And we were out in an hour, so that's good.
2 hours.
2 hours. And I got a gauze in my mouth. We're gonna go by and get some food, and then go back home. So, see ya.